going to love the music we're playing on game time. Remember, Wildcat fans, admission to an interscholastic event is a privilege, and with that privilege comes responsibility. Responsibility to conduct oneself in a manner where the game is enjoyable for other fans and participants. Eastmont High School reminds you to sport a winning attitude on the court, field, and in the stands. More championship music is coming up here on Game Time.
Hey, high school sports fans, want to get in the game, make the big calls, give back to your community? Then sign up today to become a high school official. More officials are urgently needed in every sport in our state, from football to swimming to wrestling and volleyball. Without officials, there are no sports. So make the right call and visit highschoolofficials.com to learn more. That's highschoolofficials.com. This message brought to you by the NFHS.
Welcome to Eastmont High School. This is the home of the Wildcats.
Welcome, Wildcat sports fans and family, to Wildcat Stadium. Eastmont High School is an inclusive campus of students, teachers, and staff who cherish and celebrate diversity. We see diversity as a foundational strength of our school. We welcome and embrace the unique gifts and diversity of all. We see differences as a way to bond and to grow rather than a barrier. We see opportunities when others see obstacles. With this in mind, we reject discriminatory behavior of any kind as having a place in our school, and we encourage all students, teachers, and staff to stand against any instance of discriminatory conduct. Please report this type of behavior to a staff member immediately. Tonight, the Eastmont Wildcats host the Knights from Newport High School in non-conference soccer action. At this time, we would like to introduce the teams for tonight, and we will start with the visiting team from Newport High School. The reserve players are number 4, Ethan Kolitz; number 6, Brady Talich; number 9, Lucas Schreiner; number 11, Ishan Nohara; number 12, Matthew Froslin; number 16, Samuel Brendel; now for the starters. In goal for the Knights, number 0, Jake Dawson; number 2, Benjamin Wilbert; number 5, Chase Erickson; number 8, Ryan Zhao; number 10, Kai Merrill; number 13, Lucas Edwards; number 14, Henry Blizzard; number 17, Evan Yee; number 18, Akil Apollos; number 21, Joshua Widija; number 22, John Lee. Now for the lineup for the Wildcats. The reserve players, number 0, Fernando Garcia; number 17, Jose Valencia; number 18, Christopher Barajas; and number 19, Vaughn Pangonis. The starters for tonight for the Wildcats: in goal, number 1, Osvaldo Sanchez; number 2, Kai Pepperman; number 3, Giancarlo Cordero; number 4, Jesus Villa; number 6, Orlando Maldonado; number 7, Benny Mejia; number 8, Angel Cithio; number 9, Aaron Leon; number 11, Edgar Leon; number 14, Rogelio Hernandez; and number 15, Freddy Arredondo. The Newport Knights are coached by head coach Mike Williams, assisted by Dane Smith and Daniel Aji. The Wildcats are coached by head coach Vidal Hurtado, assisted by Dane Dillon, Robert Martinez, Manny Lopez Morales, and Jesus Pedroza. The athletic trainer for the Wildcats is Megan McCart. The officials for tonight's game are from the Wenatchee Valley Soccer Referee Association and are registered with the Washington Interscholastic Activities Association and the Washington Officials Association. Tonight's assistant referees are Jesus Landa and Ruben Sauceda, and our head referee is Thiago Campbell. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Yeah.